I, calling all witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
You only know what I want you to.
Do you take Tom here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother of the Church? Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband? Tom, do you take Anne here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Your hands can heal, your hands can brew.
Today, we're going to seal your love because the love that you're going to profess today is a love that will last for a lifetime.
I stand here before you because I'm happier and more fulfilled today than ever, and I want to share my love with you for the rest of my life. I always say to you and to everyone that you are God's gift to me. You are my answered prayer, the one I am willing to grow old with, and the one whom I'll share everything with.
I vow to love you and cherish you all the days of my life, and love you always and forever with all my heart and life. I love you.